Hello and welcome to Talend Data Catalog. Today I'm going to give you a quick demonstration on how you can use the Talend Data Catalog to discover and implement trustworthy data, all in just a few minutes. In this demo, I received an email from our new finance manager with some questions about a customer PO report. He wants to better understand what invoice status means, where the status is pulled from, and where it can be implemented. Also, is this data status truly trustworthy? And he needs to know ASAP. I'll head to the Talend Data Catalog and answer his questions. In the global search bar, I'll enter invoice status, and right away I'm given the invoice status term and definition breakdown, including what each status indicates. I can now send my finance manager the basic definition. I can also dive into the semantic flow to review a diagram of invoice status definitions, mapping out objects and attributes it's associated to. The dotted lines are classified semantic types, meaning a data steward has manually associated the term to the object or attribute. And the solid lines are inferred semantic types, meaning data catalog is suggesting or inferring that the term be associated to the object or attribute. Now, I'll answer the next part of his question. Where is the status pulled from and where can it be implemented? I'll now go to the customer PO invoice item report. Within the data flow, I can see all objects that make up the report. And I can see that the invoice status comes from the accounts receivable database in the invoice table. It's then being used in the staging data warehouse, then in the dimensional data warehouse, and finally within the Tableau report. I can now let my finance manager know the answer to his second and third question. This is the invoice status attribute in the accounts receivable database in the invoice table. I can review what profiling was done when the attribute was harvested within the data catalog. I can see the semantic types and data types, the frequency and patterns which map back to the business term, and the high-level profiling that was done against the data. Based on this profiling, I would say that the data is indeed trustworthy. And in just a few minutes, I have answered my finance manager's questions. I can type back a quick response, including the answer, all because of Talend Data Catalog. I was able to find exactly what I needed in just a few clicks. Thanks for watching, and please continue watching this series for more information on what Talend can do for you.